Hey guys, it's Chris Shank, golf professional. I'm also a first tee coach working at the first tee of Western New York, and this is one of the games that I like to use with junior golfers to help them learn a little bit more about distance control. So I'm gonna take my first shot here. I'm gonna chip it. I'm gonna mark that with a tee, and then I'm gonna take my next shot, and I'm gonna try and get that just a little bit farther than that one. So this next shot wasn't as far as it's supposed to be, so then I would start over. And from here to a hole, I would see how many times I can leapfrog my ball all the way until I get to the hole. Hopefully I can do it as many times as possible, but you can change the score however you guys need. Hope that helps.